We've got a BMW
X3 2-litre diesel here. It's just had a new turbocharger fitted and it's being hydroflowed. You can see the smoke coming out of the exhaust, which is the carbon deposits being removed. We'll just go around and have a look at the engine bay.
Here you can see
the gas is introduced into the airbox. And here we have the hydroflow machine itself